magic spell of imagination, capturing details to perfection. This little wand of mine dances without a spine, playing a salsa on white and plain, with colors sparkling bright to fame. Canvas after canvas spreads red carpets, and my bare feet treads, engulfing fame and accolade, framed into the brush trade. Soon dies the worldly charm, even my brush refuses to barricade around the form. My canvas refuses burnt sienna for the lawn. They won't know tall story replacing beautiful green glory. Longing for tender green with dewdrops adding sheen. Strong, wise trunks branching evergreen. Perching in between, smeared with shade many and bold that even my palate can ever hold. A wonderful posture beneath this splendor, my brush yearns to capture a man in deep slumber. Against people rushing, running, panting, stretching stress beyond evening, reflecting a tired countenance. Frustration and impatience, intolerance in shades of the skin. Soon, with stiffening sides, even I get four-cornered. Suffocating my freedom, no curves to glide. Nothing fresh to breathe. Even my dialogue is getting obsessed with negativity. I see a reason in the attitude of my brush and canvas. I respect their feelings and wish to make a fresh beginning. In pursuit of innocence that once engulfed the air, that stretch of green that is now black with bitumen. Into bliss I wish to break, into space finds no shape.